both sides to be going out and giving it everything that they've got to get those levels up as much as they possibly can. The World Cup, they need a little bit of a rest, although there is actually some in the squad, which really surprises me. But yeah, it's great because it has to be a competitive game, because if you're not on the ball, you will get punished.